Welcome back to Spruce Hill Outdoors. We got that 350 Legend out again. We're going to do the 100 yard test today with the four ammos I have here. Took them out of the box so you can see. This is the 180 grain. This is the 150 grain XP. The Federal Fusion 160 grain. And the Hornady Custom 165. Now, I did go to the store and look for some other ammo, but for this gun, 180's towards the high side, 150's the low side. As far as hunting ammo, you can get a 124 in this, but it's a full metal jacket and it's not anything you want to hunt with. They did have a 170 grain bullet. It was a Barnes, but they wanted $50 a box for those. I didn't want to pay that, so I didn't get them. They also had another Winchester now. It's 160 grain. It's in between these two. I thought about getting that one, but I already have 160 grain here. So we're going to shoot these four rounds at 100 yards, and we're going to see what the results are. So we'll get started here. All right, we're ready to fire. First up is Winchester Power Point, 180 grain. This is the Winchester Super X. 180 grain. I'll be shooting at the upper left target. Here we are over the target. I was shooting at this circle with 180 grain. Got two up here and one here. It's not great, not terrible. I could make a sight adjustment, but that was my heaviest ammo, so I don't want to make an adjustment until I shoot the lighter ones to see. So that was the 180. Did better at 50. We're gonna go over here next. This will be the 150 grain. All right, folks, we're ready for the second round. This will be the Winchester XP 150 grain, shooting at the upper right target. All right, folks, here we are at the target, 100 yard line. This is with 150 grain. Got one, two, three. Nice tight group. Way better than the 180s. So, like a lighter bullet, it looks like. So, I'm still not gonna make an adjustment. I'm gonna shoot all four, see where they all hit. And then this center target, after I get these two, I'll make an adjustment to get it more closer to height. Might be shooting a little high. But 160 grains next, we'll shoot that target. All right, folks, we're ready for round three. This is the Federal Fusion 160 grain. We're gonna be shooting at the lower left target. All All right. Here we are up the target. We were shooting here. It's definitely shooting high. But still not a bad group. That's 160 grain. So, yeah, the 150 and the 160 both shot a good group. The 180 spread out a bit, but next we got 165 grain. We'll shoot that 165 right there, and then I'm gonna see where they hit, and then I'll make an adjustment. These one of these squares are an inch. So if I'm hitting about the middle of this one, so this is say half an inch, 1, 2, 3, maybe 3.5 inches high. Same way over here, we got 1, 2, that's about 3, 3.5. So I'm gonna see where these 165 shoot, then I'll make a scope adjustment. We'll shoot for the center to see if we can get it on. All right, folks, next up is the Hornady Custom 165 grain. We shoot those at the lower right target. All right, there's the 165 from 100 yards. Spread out a little bit, but still not a bad group. Really, I can hunt with all that ammo because most of your shots are 100 yards. So that's not bad, but now all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a scope adjustment and then shoot for center. See where he hit. Folks, I made a scope adjustment and I reloaded. I put one 150 grain, one 160 grain, and one 165 grain. I'm gonna shoot all of them for the center after the scope adjustment and see where we hit. Here we are, back at the target. After that scope adjustment, this top shot is 150. That's a 160, 165. They're all in the 10 ring. I'm happy with that. Gun's good to go. So, hopefully this helped anybody that's looking to see what ammo. Really, the 160 and 150 shot the best groups. 165 will be next. It was close, but you can see 150 and 160 hit almost the same spot, so I can shoot either one of those two ammos with this sighting. So thank you again for watching, and I'll see you next time.